Hi friends, again after 1 week I am updating this video. I am a little bit irregular in updating videos because I am trying to be more perfect in making videos. But the thing is, there is no such thing as perfect. By getting the urge of being perfect, I am disturbing my consistency. So according my today's video is about means my today's video is about how to improve yourself on a daily basis, how to improve on a day-to-day basis, how to improve yourself on a day-to-day basis. So there is you will not become perfect on a single day. You have to update yourself on a daily basis. You have to update your videos on a daily basis, or whatever professions you are doing, you are doing programming, designing, graphics designing, or whatever it is, you have to be consistent on that work on a daily basis. Now what I am doing right now is I used to work on 6 years I was a data analyst. I was a professional. I used to work in MNCs. After 6 years of experience, I left my job and I started freelancing. From the beginning only I was having interest in doing programming. So currently I am a front-end developer, basically JavaScript. Up to JavaScript I have learned. I have planned to dig into more into React and PHP, Node.js, those kind of stuffs. Now I am currently learning some UI designs. So what I'm trying to say that I have not learned these things. Whatever I have learned today, I have not learned this on a single day. It took me 2.5 years to learn all these things. Again, it is a daily basis. We have to learn every day. So I am also doing that only. Every day I am learning. I am doing my job, freelancing jobs. In my freelancing jobs also, I am learning those things. Now currently I am planning to start my own full-scale business. I am starting one digital marketing agency with some of my friends. Most probably I will launch that website, or I will launch my company after lockdown. I am getting some clients also related to that, regarding that, because I am already having some client base. So probably after the lockdown I will start it. So in the learning process of programming, I have learned some digital marketing skills also, because I have to market myself to get the jobs, freelancing jobs. I get many of these freelancing jobs from social media platforms, or there are freelancing websites also. From those kind of places I got these jobs. Again, here in this freelancing sites, bidding is a regular process. You have to bid regularly to become perfect in bidding. If you think that monthly I will do 4 or 5 bidding or 8 bidding, whatever the free bids you will get, you will never get any job from those sites. Bidding is a regular process. Only 3% conversion will be there. Only 3% how much bid you will do. So definitely, if you are getting 100 bids a month, only 3% conversion will be there. If you are bidding 300, then also only 3% conversion will be there. 3% of 300, how much it will be there? I am not good in calculations. Only that much successful projects you will get from after bidding from those sites. So that also, it's a regular process. You have to work hard. Currently I am working every day around 12 to 13 hours every day. I don't feel tired by doing those things. I enjoy those stuffs. What problem I was facing that I am facing problem in making videos. I don't have any problem in bidding or whatever, or doing programming or learning some new skills. I don't have any problem in those things. Making video is searching new topics. That is a very difficult task, searching new topics. But I used to think that first I have to figure out what topic I will speak, and whether that topic will be accepted or not. It's not the right process. Whatever you are doing, whatever experience you are facing, whatever experience you are gathering, just I have planned to update those things only on my YouTube channel. And another thing is, means by this process only a person will get, I mean a person will improve himself or herself in making YouTube videos. You in making YouTube videos also. Actually, YouTube is a making YouTube videos is also kind of profession nowadays. You don't have to do a 9-to-5 jobs only to earn money. YouTube videos, and there are lots of other ways of making money. So what I'm trying to say that regular basis, what you are doing on a regular basis, do that only. Do make keep consistency, keep be consistent in what you are doing. By that only you can improve yourself on a daily basis. There is not a single day, you will not get perfect on a single day. Or what I am repeating the same thing, I don't want to repeat the same thing. My main point is just do whatever you're doing on a daily basis. Definitely will go get success in that. You have to do a job, or otherwise you will not get success, otherwise you will not get anything in your life. That's a very vague concept. It was around 15-20 years before that kind of concept was there, but nowadays it's not like that. Just feel free, whatever you are doing, whatever you are liking, just do that. Then do it on a daily basis. Simply that much only for today's video. Again, I will come to tomorrow with some another video. I am also trying to improve myself by making videos. Thank you. We'll see you tomorrow.